You should go for Trump.
No, I'm not.
Well, you should go for Trump. You should go for Trump. You should go for Trump.
Well, Corn Pop was a bad dude.
You should go for Trump. You should go for Trump.
Well, Corn Pop was a bad dude.
You should go for Trump. You should go for Trump. You should go for Trump.
Well, Corn Pop was a bad dude.
If you got damn right, man, that's not true.
You should go for Trump.
Poor kids are just as bright and just as tall as white kids.
You should go for Trump.
Well, Corn Pop was a bad dude.
You should go for Trump.
My memory is not as good as
Jeff. You should go for Trump.
No,
you should go for Trump.
Well, Corn Pop was a bad dude.
You should go for Trump.
My memory is not as good as Jeff.
Well, Corn Pop was a bad dude. And he ran a bunch of bad boys.
You got damn right, man. That's not true. And no one has ever said that. No one has.
You should go for Trump. You should go for Trump. You should go for Trump.
I'm not going anywhere.
Say, in fact, this is my time to fundamentally change the culture. No man has a right to raise a hand to a woman in anger other than in self-defense, and that's rarely ever occurs. And so we have to just change the culture, period, and keep punching at it and punching at it and punching at it. It will be a big punch. No, I really mean it.
You should go for Trump. You should go for Trump. You should go for Trump.
Well, Corn Pop was a bad dude.
Right,
so we have to just change the culture, period, and keep punching at it and punching at it and punching at it.
You should go for Trump. You should go for Trump. You should go for Trump.
Well, Corn Pop was a bad dude.
You should go for Trump. You should go for Trump. You should go for Trump.
I'm not going anywhere.
Denying people access to the ballot box, I agree that everybody, once they in fact, they should. My time's up.
You should go for Trump.